bring these people, I mean, there must be hundreds of them, because this was a really a long train which made its journey all the way from Indore to Patna. So, we perhaps will need to await details about how they're helping these people who are stranded there. But, a release, the press release has just been issued. The statement has been issued by, the spokesperson of the Indian Railways, Mr. Arif Saxena, and he details, he's explaining details about how there is, the operation is in full swing over there. The district acquisition is obviously on the spot because this incident happened, in the dead of the night. And also,
पटरी उखड़ गया पूरा दही नहीं कुछ
रेल स्ट्रक्चर में ना वो किए मार्क किए।